And I'll go for a walk every day just to meet dogs. I know about 200 by name. And you always meet a few of your little friends and I scruff of them. Honestly, it sets me up for the day. And the reason I don't have a dog on my own is because we travel too much. And I'll get a dog when I retire or, you know, or a load. That's my dream, I suppose. Just live in a castle with loads of rescue dogs. But the other thing is, I think all dogs are mine. Yeah. I love them. I just feel, yeah, that no one owns a dog. We all do.